So tell me this is who you are. They tell me I've got something more, and oh, you could be loved. But I don't want the lights to find me when I'm
blind. And to begin with today, we're gonna start with one of my favorite things. It's my favorite thing.
Love it, love it. Like my favorite esports at high level. It's just so good, it's so good.
A few moments later.
So what I'm doing right now is I'm recording clips off of YouTube in order to share some of the my favorite insights from the recent videos of some of the people that I respect most. So right now I'm working on this YouTube series that I really want to put together. And I'd like to share some of the nuggets that I get from there with the rest of the world, because I think a lot of people might not have time or the energy to find all those bits and pieces of information that might be really useful to their life.
I ain't scared of living.
That's okay. No.
No, I ain't scared of living.
Yes.
Hurt, oh well, at least that's been fair.
The more you know who you are and what you want, the less you let things upset you.
It's all I want.
12 o'clock midnight.
What's up, guys? It's pretty late right now. I finished talking with my cousin for about 2 hours time. It's been a while, and just catching up on our life, recording my podcast, which is I'm going to be releasing tomorrow. Didn't finish the video that I wanted to do, so I'm going to be going for it tomorrow. And then I'm going to be also hiking. Hiking up, and you know, I'm just questioning myself. Am I doing the right thing? You know, what is right? What am I supposed to be doing? Is that the path? I don't even know if anybody in this town might become my partner or not, but these are just doubts that I need to wrestle with. I don't know, like I'm trying to figure it out, but it's hard to. What's up, guys? So I was just about to go to bed right now in this little apartment in this little town in this little life, and what really struck me is that I was watching this YouTube video of this guy who is also trying to sort himself out. Shout out to you. His channel is I think Sorting Myself Out or something like that, based on the teaching of Jordan P. Peterson, which is awesome teaching, honestly. And he was sounding so down and so down on his luck, and I feel like I just did a video like this. Like I was just down in my luck, like, oh no, pardon me, I'm just coping because her luck is not answering me. It's really painful. Oh no, 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 no. And you know, while that's a part of me, that's not the part that is really attractive or really interesting for any of you guys, or even for myself. So I think I just wanted to add this a little bit, as in, don't believe your thoughts all the time, and it's really the way you see life. And actually right now I see a lot of opportunity. It might take longer than expected, but it might be much faster than expected if I can just keep it up and just keep grinding and just keep doing the right thing at every moment and try to keep a positive mental attitude and some faith in the future. I'm not saying that life is always perfect, but I'm saying that nothing is neither good or bad, but thinking makes it so.
Day two.
Good morning, party people. We are out here and we're just gonna send that. Alright, today. So what's going on right now is I'm gonna put my bed up in just a second. I woke up, put my contacts on, and I wanna show you guys something that might creep you guys a little bit out, but at the same time that is really, really cool for me. And that's my toe. Okay, so you see my toe here? I think it's done being ingrown. I think it's done being an asshole. You know, it doesn't look swollen. It doesn't look like there's pus coming out. There's still the scab from removing the toe, but I think it's ready to go hiking. Yes. And yeah, I'm pretty excited about today, and I'm pretty excited about the prospect of hiking that fucking mountain, bro.
A few moments later.
What's up, people? So this is my nice camera. I'm gonna leave it at home since it's raining quite a lot today. I'm ready for the rain. I'm ready for the hike. I'm gonna be vlogging from that fucking phone life, bro. So I'm gonna be clearing out my phone, just making sure it's ready to take some of the pictures. So the quality will go down, but who gives a shit about the quality, bro? It's about this quality.
So high, my competition retire. I'm working to win the race, and I'm burning out on my tires. Ask me how bad I get like this. I swear that I create.
Early, cold rain, cold day, lots of clouds. But are you silly? I'm still gonna send that.
Used to throw me curveballs in the hallway. Now I go yard, fuck what y'all say. And bitch, I go hard, fucking off day. One way, so I never go the wrong way. I'm putting all the hours, I'm working until my hands hurt. Life is a bitch, but failure, I can't stand her. Walk alone on hills, success got me feeling stranded. Yes, I am the man, yes, the video candid. Breaking all the stereotypes, doing what they can't do. Give me
time. What's up, guys? So I am back home. That was a great hike. I feel amazing to be actually able to get into the mountains and not have my foot hurt the entire way, and then come back home and be like, oh, yeah, I can't walk for a few days. I'm just limping around like a little bitch. So anyway, back home, I know the footage from my eye got cut a little short, my phone ran out of space, ran out of batteries, and you know, shit happens, I'll be more ready next time, bruh. Really well connected, so let's get back to the editing, and then when I'm done editing that shit, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go lift some motherfucking weights, bruh, dabbing them haters, bruh.
Few inches later.
What's up, guys? So it's 10 p.m. now. Done with that gym life. Had a really good workout. I really wanted to get it in before the end of the day. It's been a long ass day, and I still have this video to put together and upload, as I promised myself. And it's 10 p.m. right now. So yeah, I'm just gonna try to hustle back home in the dark with just a headlight. It's about a 20-minute bike. And then I'm gonna try to put the video together, upload it, and just head straight to bed in order to go for another hike tomorrow morning. So that's the plan for tonight. It's been a great day, great progress, and you know, just accepting the progress, accepting the grind, and although I'm getting tired, although I don't feel like doing it anymore, I'm just gonna send that. Let's go.
Day three.
All right, guys, so I didn't manage to finish the video once again. It's taking longer than I thought, and I'm not as fast as I wish I was. Now, I'm gonna go pick up some glasses, and I'm gonna go hit the gym before it rains, bro. And the grind continues, man. The grind continues. Let's go! Whoa! Oh, shit. What's up, party people? We out here, we grinding, we doing what needs to be done. Just got done with the gym. Right now I'm outside in this beautiful, beautiful town called Squamish. Look at these fucking mountains. Just look at that. I mean, just look at it. Look at that bird. Fucking delicious bird. Just look at it. Isn't this place beautiful? And I could have filmed my entire day, but it was just a crazy day, man. A lot of shit happened. I talked to 3 new girls, I got phone numbers, and I met really awesome people, and dude, life is good, man. Life is good, and it's funny how it can all turn so fast, right? 2 weeks being out in the gutter of life. I got my new glasses too, and just feeling like shit. And now I just feel amazing and everything is just kind of falling together. And yeah, man, there's nothing else to say about it. Like, I would have never thought I could be that kind of person, but now I am that kind of person and it feels amazing. And I just want to keep it up and I just want to keep being that person, because when you move from fear to abundance and start opening up to the world just smiles back at you, right? Smile to the world and this world will smile back. So, well, life is good. I hope your life is going well. And if it's not, just think of that idea that if you open yourself to possibilities, if you open yourself to abundance in life, and you find the courage that you need to face your fear and to walk into abundance, things might go better for you. I'm not saying they will necessarily, but at least they might. And if you keep persisting, yo, can you shut up, you stupid bird? Yeah, fuck. What do you want? What do you want? Bro, what do you want?
Later.
It's like the migration of salmon just gone fucking nuts. Dude, those salmons are everywhere, bro. There is salmon just like, you wouldn't believe it. You would not believe it, dude. All right, let's go check him out. It's gonna take more than skill, more than talent, every single thing it takes. Man, you know I got it. I take my dream and keep it in my pocket. Rarely take it out cause I ain't about to talk it. It takes more than talent, more than skill. Why you even going in if it ain't for the kill? I'm always putting all the work and do it for the thrill. Yeah, I do it for the thrill, yeah.